in the shadow of doubt.
This goes right hard when you drop the shield.
Protect objective.
Alright, well, I need to put something down somewhere. Somewhere.
I don't know how long it's gonna last with like a tracer hopping around, so just put it wherever, I guess.
Shield matrix established.
Oh, indeed.
Darkness falls. My tactical visor is charging.
Hey, Bob.
Experience tranquility.
Oh, Reinhardt's coming to the point. Hammer? Nope.
Hammer battle burst.
I gave up. Oh no, she's going off my generator. No, she found it. No.
She had a good run.
60 seconds remaining.
You refuse to learn.
Gaze into the iris.
I'm still up. Oh fuck, no, I'm not!
The dragon consumes you!
Oh, I was fucking hacked and I couldn't res, and it was a 3 res. I'm so sad. I can't talk right now.
Defend the objectives!
Yeah, she hacked so I couldn't shield the bomb.
I'm so sad. I would say everything.
We cannot allow them to take the point.
Well,
Defiance, tranquility.
Shield generated online. You are protected.
Now show them.
Pain is an excellent teacher.
Than our randoms.
The outcome is not preordained.
She just fucking used that thing.
Walk in harmony. Excellent teacher.
Into the aisle.
Repetition is the path to mastery.
Well, he wasted that.
Maybe Dito's down on the back, right, just to get him back left. Okay. There she is. Just, you know, she's not really bothering
me. Gilgamer has 5 turrets guarding it. What couldn't I E? That was really stupid. I just wanted to E in front of her and the game would literally not let me.
The shadow of doubt.
Helped out a lot.